to say that after the audio testing, I can definitely say it sounds very decent. So for example, the lights, I do have to say they don't go on the music, but I do think this is the best solution. Because I do see some speakers that try to like sync up with the music, but that doesn't work. There's always a delay. I do think this is better. Just like lighting him up, but don't try to get on the music, because that's just always delay. I do have to say that design looks a little bit like the Motion Bomb, but it's different. The difference are, for example, the speaker grills and also the size, of course, like the passivators on this one are a little bit smaller. But I do have to say that the bass response is very great on this device. And this is one of the speakers where I would say that the bass mode is okay. So it really likes powering up the bass, but also the mid-tones get a little bit boost. And then it sounds a little bit more, great. So let's just say that like the button layout looks a little bit like the Motion Bomb. And I would say that sound profile wise, it does sound a little bit clearer. This one also has like tweeters inside, so that's also a difference. The Motion Bomb that didn't have tweeters, only had like two big drivers. I may see if I can like get the fabric or the speaker grill off, but I'm not sure yet. I have to see if that can be done without damaging too much. But I do have to say it looks like a very decent speaker, especially when you consider it's waterproof. It has like new Bluetooth, USB Type-C. You can even put an SD card in it. I do have to say that the flap looks a little bit like a JBL. So they really have inspiration of different brands. But I do have to say that the overall design is pretty cool. And not like, really like the same as other speakers. The sides can be changed with different kind of light modes. So you can do like less light or like this. And if you push it, then will go off. So then you have just like normal sides. So overall, I think it's a very great speaker and definitely not as bad as some people would may suggest. Keep it on the level. Keep it on the level.